Enlightenment awaits, and it's just a flash away. What's the enlightening question of the day?
To toggle between English and Japanese audio in AnimeLab, simply start playing the episode of the anime you're watching. Look for the audio settings icon, which is usually found in the bottom right corner of the video player. Click on it, and you should see the options for English and Japanese. Select your desired audio language, and the change should take effect immediately. Make sure the anime you're watching supports dual audio options for the best experience.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.